Continue this vital work. Volunteer your fair share and contribute through payroll deduction. Give generously to the Overseas Combined Federal Campaign.
Okay, here we are more or less down here on the ground, if you will, because we've moved down a notch or two. And, of course, our featured guest on Potpourri today is Mr. Franz de Bÿl. And, Franz, you are of German origin, right?
Yes, that's right.
And how did you come by the name? I think Franz de Bÿl, the entire name sounds French.
Yes, it's a French origin, but it's too long.
Just it's more to it than just Franz de Bÿl. You've shorted it up so much. Well, it goes back quite a bit into your family past.
Yes.
Right. Okay, Franz, you played for us here both the acoustical guitar and the harmonica, harmonica or harp,
yes,
some people call it. And you've adapted your acoustical guitar with an electrical pickup, and it sounds real good, very good. Tell me now, the type of music that you sing. We talked about it earlier, is folk blues, right?
Yes.
And just how did you get started in singing this type of music?
I play guitar since about 10 years, and singing since 4 years. And I came to the blues with the help of a friend of mine, and it's perhaps 4 years below.
Now, who are some of the people in the blues world today, or yesterday for that matter, that you idolize, people that you like to pattern your singing after, that helped you in developing your style of singing?
I like Sonny Boy Williamson and Mitch Ray Charles. And I don't know, all blues.
And all blues singers, huh? Okay, and once again, we've got Franz de Bÿl here on Potpourri, and he's going to do some more numbers for us. Franz? All right.
Yes.
Breaking rags, I tell on a chain gang, 'cause a big old wig is a crime. And all I stayed right there while I hate it. Been working, that's all I get. Been working and working, but I still got some deeper than I got. I can rip the crime, Lord, I need you. Crime of being hungry and poor. I left the grocery store, man, I'm bleeding, while he cut me wide in the store. Stood right there while I hate it. Been working, that's all I get. Been working, all I'm working, but I still got some deeper than I got. Judges say 5 years out of labor on the chain gang, you quite a good. I heard the judge say 5 years of labor. Heard my woman scream, Lord, you know. And all I stood right there while I hate it. Been working, that's all I get. Been working and working, but I still got some deeper than I got. Somewhere shaded, Lord, show it's out in the sun. And all I stayed right there while I hate it. Been a working, that's all I get. Been a working and a working. I still got some table that I go. I've been working, all I'm working, but I still got some table that I go. Working and I'm working, but I still got some table that I go. Breaking up big rags on a chain gang. Breaking rags and saving my time.
Don't let me be misunderstood.
Sometimes you see that I'm there. But don't you know, no, when our lives can always be an angel. When everything goes wrong, you see some bad. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. Sometimes, baby, I'm so carefully with a joy that is so hard to hide. Then sometimes again it seems that all I have is worry. And so you're bound to see my other side. And I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. I see the edges that I want you to know. Oh, that's one thing I never take out of you. Life has its problems, but I got more than my share. But that's one thing I never mean to do, 'cause I love you. Oh, whoa, baby, I'm just a human. Don't you know I have faults like anyone? Sometimes I found myself alone, regretting such a little foolish thing, some simple thing that I've done. 'Cause I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. So please don't let me be misunderstood. I cry so hard, baby, don't let me be misunderstood. Yes, I do. The eagle flies on Friday, and Saturday, I go out to play, and Sunday I go to church, oh yes I do, and I just sit to get on my knees, and I pray. seventh house, and a Jupiter aligns with mine, then peace will guide the planet. When love is in the dawn, this is the dawning of the age of Aquarius, age of Aquarius, Aquarius, Aquarius. Harmony and understanding, yeah. Sympathy and trust about no one forces on durations, tolling living dreams of ancient mystic crystal revelation, and the mind's deliberation.
The Federal Republic of Germany has been declared a smallpox local infected area due to a recent outbreak of smallpox. Military personnel and dependents who plan to travel out of Berlin must present updated shot records to obtain flag orders. U.S. military personnel and dependents must be revaccinated for smallpox every year. All travelers to England, Scotland, and Ireland must have a current international certificate of immunization against smallpox. The United States imposes the same entry controls on persons who have visited the northern Rhine-Westphalia area. Travelers who do not have the immunization certificate will be placed under a 14-day observation at the port of entry. And here's an important note. A smallpox revaccination takes 7 days to validate. It is not medically possible to do it faster. You would not be able to have a smallpox revaccination done less than a week before you leave Berlin. This program will continue unless further spread of the smallpox causes it to be expanded, or the termination of the danger allows it to be discontinued.
And we just got an updating report on the bed situation. The need is now down to 7. There are only 7 more beds needed for the students who are coming here for the music festival. Remember the numbers to call if you want to help us wipe this out before the program's over today. Let's see if the Berliners can't do it. I'm sure we can do it. Mrs. Henry at 891907. That's 891907. And Mrs. Woodruff at 76250.